A map for me is a way to go inside a place, to know the space of that place, and especially to observe people living there, and learn from this walking and observing the richness of the relationship between spaces and people.